Good morning, children. Today's class we are going to learn how to convert into seconds into a minutes. So when it is in seconds, to convert it into minutes, you will be dividing it by 60. Minute into second means dividing it by 60. Then from converting days to months means dividing it by 30. Month means they are asking, month means you have to divide it by 30. Days means 7. Week, days into weeks means you will be dividing it by 7. We will get into the exercise 12.2. Convert to hours and minutes. So we are going to convert to hours. To convert the minute into hours, you are going to divide it by 60. So your first problem is converting minute into hour. So that your first step will be writing the question 300 minutes, and you will be dividing it by 60. If you divide it by 60, you can convert it into hours. So 300 divided by 60. 65s are 30 and 1 0 is there. So you can get 300. So your quotient is 5. Whatever you get in the quotient, you take it as an hours. Your remainder will be minute. So your answer is 5 hour 0 minutes. And your fourth problem is 258 minutes. Converting minute into hour means you will be dividing it by 60 hour. So dividing 258 by 60. In 60 table, if you do 64s are 24. 64s are 24, 0 is there. So it is 240. So 64s are 240. If you subtract from 258 minus 240, it is 18. The quotient is hour. The remainder is minute. So your answer is 4 hour 18 minutes. Your B problem is convert minute into second. Minute to second means again dividing it by 60. Converting seconds into minute. 375 divided by 60. If you divide 60 into 6, it is 360. Subtracting, you will be getting the remainder as 15. So what you got in the quotient is hour, and your remainder is minute. So your answer is 6 hour 15 minutes. Then fourth problem, your question is 232 seconds. We are going to convert it into minutes. So 632 divided by 60. 160 is 60. Subtracting 63 minus 60 is 3. Bringing the next digit, it is not divisible, it is a smaller number, so you are writing 0 in the quotient, and your answer is 10 minute 32 seconds. C problem, convert it into weeks and days. So you have the question in terms of days, we are going to convert it in terms of weeks. So to convert it into a week, we will be dividing it by days to weeks, you will be dividing it by 7. 12 divided by 7. 1 7 is 7. 12 minus 7 is 5. So your answer is 1 week 5 days. And third problem is 245 days, dividing it by 7. 7 3s are 21. 24 minus 21 is 35. Bringing the next digit down. 7 5s are 35. So your remainder is 0, quotient is 35, your answer is 35 weeks, 0 days. D problem is to convert into month and days. You have 360 days, you are going to convert it into month, so you will be dividing it by 30. 360 divided by 30, 130 is 30, 36 divided by 30, subtracting you will be getting 6, bringing the next digit down, so 60, 36. 2s are 60, 60 minus 60 is 0, so your answer is 12 month 0 days. And the next question is 192 days, converting it into month. So 192 divided by 30. 36 are 180. So subtracting 192 minus 180 is 12. Your quotient is month. 6 months. Your remainder is days. So 12 days. Your answer is 6 months, 12 days. So dear children, in today's class, we have learned 12.2 ABCD problems. So sit and work out all these problems, leftover problems, do it as a homework and learn the formulas wherever we have used and write the formulas. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you, children.